recently developed a solution which integrates an AGV which is able to carry up to 1800 kilograms with a stereo vision camera and very modern technology based on deep learning, which is able to follow the operator in the warehouse and not crash into any obstacles. This way he can focus on searching and picking the packages or any pieces of equipment he needs to collect and place them directly in the basket. The basket is equipped with RFID-based solution which immediately notices what kind of package was packed. This way, when the operator makes a mistake and puts an inappropriate package into the basket, he receives an immediate notification and is able to correct his error, replace the misplaced package with a correct one. When the operator approaches the robot, he introduces himself saying, "Hi, follow me." And then we use computer vision to authenticate the operator based on his face. When we get the authentication, we start following him. To trace the operator, we use stereo vision camera, so two lenses combined together. The distance between lenses is constant, and this way we are able to calculate the distance between the camera and the operator. We developed our custom tracking algorithm for tracking the operator, and the algorithm is occlusion agnostic. So when someone passes between us and the robot, it doesn't impact the robot's performance. The robot doesn't lose the operator and keeps following him. The robot is also equipped with a LiDAR, which makes sure that we don't crash into any of the obstacles. Our software runs on deep lens and constantly tries to understand what people speak around. It uses AWS Transcribe to convert speech to text, and once it identifies a phrase, "Hi, follow me," it takes a picture of the operator. Based on the operator's face, AWS recognition tries to match the face with one of the faces which are uploaded to the collection of the operators. Once it matches the face with one of the faces in our collection, it sends the information to the robot that he should follow the operator. We also developed a really nice modern solution which allows you to trace all the robots on a screen where someone in the traffic control at your facilities can constantly monitor real-time where all the robots are and what they have in their baskets. We further describe this solution in a webinar which is available on our website. Our product can also serve as a personal shopping assistant while shopping in a shopping mall. Oh wait, there is a shopping mall down there, let's go and see. Follow me! The robot is able to accelerate, decelerate and turn, so wherever the operator moves, the robot follows him. To detect the operator in the image, we use faster RCNN deep neural network to precisely detect and place in space the operator's initial position. Then from time to time, we revalidate whether our tracking algorithm is on track. We do that pretty often, and that's possible due to the integration with embedded GPU, which is built into the robot.
You just saw the robot in action. Let's say a few words about AGV itself. The MOBOT Autonomous Mobile Robot by Vobit is a universal aid in the automation of internal transport. It can safely cooperate with people and transport various cargo, from small and lightweight, up to 1,800 kilograms. Thanks to dedicated navigation system and built-in safety scanners, MOBOT moves autonomously and avoids obstacles. What's more, models such as the eRunner MW are equipped with the omnidirectional wheels. It allows to move efficiently in many directions and perform the task in a shorter time. With the new Follow Me functionality, MOBOT gained even broader application potential by following a person and transporting whatever you want.